Quintorius Field Historian. This elephant boy is the most human an elephant can get. This chunky boy is all about humanitarian studies. He is a historian that operates in the field. He is the best climber of his expedition and gladly puts himself in danger to uncover the stories buried beneath the sands. Quintorius is an elephant cleric for 3, a red and a white. He has 2 power and 4 toughness, showing us his sturdiness. He strengthens spirits significantly. Whenever a piece of history is uncovered from your graveyard, he listens to its story and makes a new 3-2 spirit token. His flavor says, every life has a story to tell. I won't let them be forgotten. Aside from his Lorehold colors, which we will get to later, Quintorius costs 5 mana in total, making him by far the most expensive of the 5 main students of Strixhaven. This is because most other students have gotten in at a younger age, making them less strong for now. Now first, a little warning. Quintorius' story contains a lot of direct hate towards the Loxodon tribes. I think his story is the most heavy one. Quintorius is a Loxodon, which are a people in Arcavios that are not accepted as equal in status to the other tribes. They are looked down upon. Because of this, Quintorius did not have an easy time getting accepted in Lorehold. He first enrolled in the army, but he did not want to fight, hence his low power. Quint's talents were only discovered after he was expelled from his military school because he was too clumsy, before which he had already built up a lot of his character. Now here is the even more special part about Quintorius. Even though Arcavios is such a cruel world, Quintorius still wants to hear every story. He listens to all spirits, or as his flavor says, he listens to all life. He won't let any story be forgotten. Incidentally, the story of the Loxodons on Arcavios were most lost. Quintorius found it because he could bond with one of his spirits. He kept listening to the spirit, and because of his thick elephant skin and never-ending kindness, found the history of his own people. We do not get to see how this would change Loxodon life on Arcavios, and we don't see how people would react to Quint's amazing discovery, but I imagine that it would change the world. Lorehold is a college of Strixhaven that is all about history. This college learns from what has happened before. They ask ancient spirits to tell their stories. A lot of the history of Arcavios is locked away in ancient ruins, so the students from Lorehold also have to take great risks in their adventures for knowledge. They still venture out, because every stone, every life has value. On their adventures, they take care of each other. No one is left behind. Lorehold scholars are white because of the focus on everyone's story. Lorehold values every life as a part in the course of history. Some spirits take care of adventurers that try to uncover their own secrets. Augusta is the Lorehold Dean of Order that believes that all history will repeat itself, which means that you should protect history and keep it as it is. Lorehold is also adventurous, making it more red. They live for the thrill, wanting to take their own spaces in history as well. Plark is the Lorehold Dean of Chaos, showing us that history can be changed, and you could do that. This part of Lorehold wants to change history. Quintorius' flavor says that the small elephant wants to hear all the stories from every being. Even though his people are treated badly, he still believes that every life has the same value. As an elephant, Quint does not forget easily, making him perfect for the white side of Lorehold. But Quintorius is not only red because he goes on adventures. He wants to change how history is written too. He wants to uncover the truth of his own people, showing Arcavios that the people of Centaur are greater than they think. They deserve the same respect as every life. Quintorius, in elephant fashion, has made way for many new paths. He is one of the few Loxodons being accepted in Strixhaven. He has found the lost city of Xanthafar, which the Loxodons have built, and he has reached out to all of our hearts. Quintorius teaches us to listen, to be open to the world, and that every life has a story to tell. Arcavios definitely has a lot of stories to uncover. Not only are there whole civilizations that are yet to be discovered, there is a lot of history on the Blood Age and ancient wars that have for some reason been covered up. The interesting thing is that the Elder Dragons already know almost everything from these times. They just choose to not share the information. Maybe because they deem other beings too insignificant. But also maybe because there are more secrets that they deem too dangerous. In gameplay, Quintorius wants to play with other creatures, or at least permanents, that can either return something from the grave, or that can sacrifice or be sacrificed for value. Quintorius forces you to build around throwing stuff away first and then returning it, because every card matters in Quint's decks. If you want to play with this elephant, you will already need a lot of graveyard synergies. Then he can become quite strong. He plays well with Thrilling Discovery because it can fuel your graveyard. Hofri Ghostforge is another card that is like Quintorius, forcing us more into the creature route, where a venerable Warsinger would shine. I do like this basis, but then don't forget your earlier drops, where you will want some more removal and protection. I have found that Skyclave Apparition is great here. Then, Lorehold Excavation and Blade Historian help you get through and enable Quintorius in a pinch. Then add enough removal and interaction for your taste. What we learn here is that Quintorius needs a lot of friends, but he plays out fun, I promise. This time we look at the art late. This is because I trust Brian Sola to always make a great splash. We have seen his sons before in Iron Verdict, showing us that the sun always stands for new beginnings, even at the end. But also how bleak light can be, as it also stands for the hope that's taken from you. Quintorius shows us that even in the most faint places, hope can mean a small new beginning. Every small story can lead to great discoveries. Brian is also chosen because his art makes characters feel skillful. Magma Channeler shows us how easy flinging magma around could be. And Quintorius is a skillful climber. But more than that, he is hopeful. He brings hope to the late spirits. And for that, he would put himself in dangerous positions like we see in his own art. Quintorius keeps his childish playfulness and openness to the world, which is impressive, but logical at the same time. More so than listening to stories, Quintorius shows us to stay open to the world's wonders. He believes that his path is right, which enables him to discover more. That is what his art shows us. Quintorius is a character that the world needs. Whether intentional or not, this elephant shows us that life is an adventure. Everyone has their adventures. Everyone has their origins. It changes us, and the next time you get in a fight, you might see the light in even the darkest places. So, in your own life, look for that little light. That is the only thing you need to stay open. Look at the stories around you. Try to listen and know that in yourself lies the strength of your ancestors. They call for you and they let you step on. Never let a story be forgotten and keep playing. Every adventure is a chance to save this world. Just take that leap. Thank you for watching.